Pat, if these monsters got started as a result of the first atomic bomb in 1945, what about all the others that have been exploded since then?